Hello children, welcome back. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. Children, I have given some work to you in the previous class. Hope you all have completed that work. If yes, very good. If not, please do that. Now, I am here and in this class, I am going to teach you bio sketch. So children, first of all, you all should know what is a bio sketch. As I have already written here, you can see a biographical sketch or bio sketch is a brief summary of a person's life achievements. Means it is very clear that in bio sketch, you are going to describe the life of a person in brief. Okay. So the format that you are going to follow for writing the bio sketch is, you are going to write the name and age, then the main personality traits, that is characteristics, then the special interests, what are his or her in special interests, and then you will be writing the education and training, means from where he or she has completed the training or education. Then you will be writing the special contribution or research that they have made towards the society. Then you will be writing why people like him or her. Apart from this, you will take care of few more things. First of all, you will take care that it should be written in the third form. That is, has and the use of have you have to make. Then it should outcome important events of person's life, including experiences, competencies and interests. Then special awards and recognitions that will be given to you in the clues. Then you have to emphasize on portraying a person in admirable manner. That is very important. One thing I forgot to tell you children, that clues will be given to you for writing the bio sketch. So you just have to combine all the informations that will be given to you in the clues and you have to write the bio sketch. Children, as you can see here, I have a sample of bio sketch with me. I have selected Abraham Lincoln and I have first of all written the clues of it. As you can see, the clues are clearly written and in the same manner, clues will be given to you in the question paper also. And children, after the clues here in front of you is the answer. I have combined all the clues and taken care of all the points that I had explained you in the format and I have made this answer. You all have to write down the clues as well as the answer in your copies. You can zoom it, you can pause it and very clearly you can write down in your copies. So children, just now you all have seen I have given you one question and along with that I have given you the solution also. Now here I have one question for you. I mean I have a homework assignment for you. As you can clearly see, I have given you a biographical sketch of Vishwanathan Anand to write. So I have clues also for you all. I am reading out a bit. He was born on 11 December 1969 in Tamil Nadu. His nationality is Indian. His hobbies are listening to music, swimming and reading. He is also known as Vishi or the Tiger of Madras. Initially, his instructor was his mother only at the age of 6 as it is given. And in achievements, as you can see, from 2007 to 2013, he was the world chess champion in continuation. Then so many other achievements are also given. So what you are supposed to do is you have to combine all these information and you have to write a bio sketch and you have to keep all the things in your mind that I have just now taught to you regarding this. Now here you have an option. You can get back, you can rewind it, you can listen to it very carefully again and can get back to work. Okay. So all the best.
So children, that's the end of this class, but we will meet soon. Here I have one good news for you all. Children are always curious for their new books. So tomorrow I am going to take the first chapter of your new English literature book that we are going to see tomorrow in the video. So let us meet again. Till then, bye bye.